who stole the cookie off the counter. Okay, everybody, so Harley and Lohar are both currently in trouble, although I believe that only one of them did the dirty little deed. So, Harley and Lohar, I need one of you to tell me what the other one did. I need you to rat the other one out. Now, Lohar, I know you love your brother, and it would hurt you to turn him in. And Harley, I know you love your sister. You don't want to get her in trouble. However, whatever one of you turns the other one in, I will be easy on. If you turn your brother or sister in, you will not be punished, okay? So, I know it's going to be hard. I know it's going to be heartbreaking. I know it's going to be one of the most difficult decisions you've ever made in your life to turn your brother or your sister in. I will give you plenty of time to think about it. I'll ask the question. I'll walk away. I'll give you some time to agonize over it, to search your soul, to figure out what the right answer is going to be within your heart. I will give you the opportunity to do the right thing. I know it's going to take some time, but think about it. Think about doing the right thing, guys. So now I ask you, who took the cookie off the counter? Harley, maybe you didn't hear me. Maybe you didn't understand how difficult this question is and how difficult it is to turn in your sister. So I'm going to ask you again, Harley, because I know that this is one of the most difficult things you've ever done. I ask you again, guys, who stole the cookie off the counter? Lohar, do you have anything to say? Speak up for yourself. Lohar, is it Harley? Harley, third time is a charm. If it wasn't your sister, we're just going to forget everything that you just said. This is agonizing, Harley. This is difficult. So I'm going to ask you one last time. Who stole the cookie off the counter? Sellouts.